Finally tonight, lights, camera, action. The Bad Boys officially in Miami.
Actors Will Smith and Martin Lawrence responded in Brickell today while filming the fourth installment of the Bad Boys movie franchise. The stars were seen waving to crowds, meeting fans, and even signing posters. The movie is expected to hit theaters this summer.
And traffic in Brickell moving a little slower than usual, which is pretty slow.
It's like fun.
That's it for us tonight.